Nice one!
Gonna be sick.
Sliding saw blades.
Thank you.
my head! You know, you two have pretty good teamwork.
I don't know about that.
Thanks.
Sure.
Here's the toolbox. Both of you, come on. Help me break it open.
All right, Nate.
Go
bring the hammer over here.
Me.
Oh!
Oh!
Can't we talk about this too much?
We're long past negotiating, Cody.
I'm so ready for this.
Ooh, it tickles.
It tickles.
There you go. Thank you.
Woohoo! I feel brand new! Look at me! I'm whole!
I'm whole! You saved us from that rust and toolbox! Thank you, May. You are a true hero!
Oh, thank you, Hammer.
Hey, what about me, huh? I was part of this too. Where's my hero love?
Did you see that explosion?
Anyway, we still have to get to Rose.
Oh, of course, of course! Sebastian, can you help him out? They have to get to the other side.
What?
Whoa. Wow. Flexible.
Step on board.
Really?
Okay, you sure?
Come on, it's safe.
Okay. Oh. Ooh.
This doesn't feel safe. I'm not sure.
Just relax.
Okay.
Don't worry. He's very precise. Sebastian, sling it!
Oh no! She's leaving!
Rose, wait! We need your help!
It's us! Mom and Dad! Don't close the door!
No! Oh, help us out! Oh. Rose! Oh, you stupid buck!
Paul, you've locked us in, you idiot!
Now we're stuck in here!
Stuckness is a mental construct. If you stare at the closed door, you will miss the one that's open.
Okay, FYI, there is only one door in this shed.
And one window.
Good thinking, May!
Woo!
Let's go to the window!
Woo!
Book is out of his mind, okay?
Hey!
hurry. I'm pretty good at this.
Me too. Woohoo!
Again.
We need to time this together.
All right. One more time.
Look, it's your old binoculars.
Amazing! Let's find Rose.
Oh,
Rose?
We need to find her.
Oh, yes, I know we look like dolls, but we're actually her parents.
I know who you are. Nothing escapes my lenses. Look.
Wait, in here? All right, okay. Let's see.
Oh, I look dead. Am I dead?
You're not dead.
Oh. What's going on? Oh, no. What's the matter with us?
All I know is that Rose sat down there with her dolls, and then you two came alive.
Just like that? You didn't see anything else?
Well, there was one unusual thing.
Why? What happened?
She was crying.
Oh.
I know, quite unusual for Rose, but I am 100% sure because I could see her tears falling onto the dolls.
Tears were falling onto the dolls. Oh, wait a minute. I know what happened. It's a spell!
Oh, don't be ridiculous, Cody. We've got to apply logic.
May. Okay, we are having a conversation with a pair of binoculars. There is no logic in that.
For goodness sake, I don't even believe in spells.
Okay, well, did you believe that you could be turned into a wooden doll? Huh? Exactly. It had to be the tears. It was a spell, I am telling you.
So, if it is a spell, how do we break it?
Okay, I got this. Yeah, me and Rose, we read all about this spell stuff. I'm a virtual wizard right now, okay? Just give me some space. I need to think. Okay, so if the spell was cast through her tears, then in order to break it... Oh. In order to break it, we have to reverse it through her tears! Boom!
Right.
Okay, we basically have to find her and make her cry on us again.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Fine.
Okay.
Do you know where to find her, Miss Binoculars?
She's in her room. Go on.
Okay. Thanks. Come on, May.
Oh, but how do we get to her room from here?
Easy. We just climb the tree. Ah! This way.
What? You're never gonna make that jump.
Yeah? Watch me. Oh, God damn it!
Coming through the birds! Whoa! Oh. Come on over!
Well, throw us the rope! It's too far!
Cody, where there is love, the distance is too far!
Oh, shut up and just throw us the rope!
Okay, okay, May, relax. Come on, huh? Huh? You want the rope? You want the rope? Come on, you want it? You want it? Come on, come on, take it! Woo! Oh! Woo!
All right, let's swing across.
Yeah, but whoa, that tree is huge!
Don't worry about it. The ropes will take us to Rose in an instant.
Not to throw her shoes up here.
Oops. I told her I did that when I was a kid.
So you're the guilty one.
She's outgrown them anyway.
Still got it.
Treehouse for Rose.
No. Why do you ask?
There are windows.
Oh. Who could have built those? I don't see a way to get to Rose's room yet.
Let's get higher.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Bouncy!